welcome to Smart Kids and Moms.
Today, my mom is going to show water propagation.
Hi friends, as my kids said, today in this video, we are going to show you how I did my water propagation of jasmine plants and hibiscus plants. Propagation for many plants is best done in potting soil, but some plants can be propagated in water. These are all the jasmine plants and the hibiscus plants. Now I am showing the jasmine plants. These are jasmine plants I kept in disposable water glass. We can put in water bottles, whatever. See the roots. You can see the roots. And these are the both varieties of jasmine sambac and jasmine grand duke variety. It took 2 to 3 months for them to get the roots. These are 4 months old. And every 10 days I change the water. This is jasmine sambac variety. And these are all the hibiscus plant stems. You can see from the video, small tiny baby roots started. It's about to start. It's just these hibiscus stems are just 2 months old. For this, I added the ground cinnamon powder as a natural rooting hormone. Now I will show you how we did this before. First, cut the hibiscus stem, small stem. I am cutting the small stem of hibiscus plant. Like this. Now scrape it off the outer layer. Just lightly remove the outer part. Scrape it. Because the root formation will be easier. And placed in the water. These are plain water. For the hibiscus, I added the cinnamon powder. This is just a ground cinnamon powder, 1/2 tablespoon. This acts as a natural rooting hormone. And stir it, and you can place it near the windowsill or wherever in the room. See, it become after 2 months, the roots are about to come. Now I am going to show you the jasmine plants. This is jasmine grand duke variety, this variety. For jasmine plants, just plain water only I propagated. I didn't use any cinnamon powder, anything. Just cut the stem. It's very small stem. This is, as I told you, the jasmine grand duke variety. Just scrape the outer part. And place it in the plain water. For the jasmine, I didn't put any chemical, anything, or cinnamon powder also I didn't put, only plain water. Every year from past so many years, I am doing this method. Every time it's successful. Mostly winter times I will do. After 2 to 3 months, the roots will come. And this is jasmine sambac variety. It's a very simple process, as you all can do. I was successful by this method from past so many years. Did you see roots? So many roots because it's a 4 months old jasmine plants. But hibiscus are about to 2 months. That's why they got about to start the roots. And these jasmine plants are when 2 months old. That's why very less roots.
Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel.